you can hear me. I kept trying to speak to others, but they couldn't, and... Oh, help me, please.
Thank you.
project myself into the minds of people here, though. Their dreams or something. I tried to get the others to hear me, too, but they never do. I'd almost given up, but then you heard me. Oh, please, help me.
Thank you.
lost too. I've seen this before. You don't remember anything, do you? People here tend to forget things and wander around confused. Then it gets worse. But you're alive! We need to make sure you stay that way. This is no place for the living. Thank you.
Stop. Authorized personnel only. Raise your hands above your head for identification.
Greetings, Explorer. This message is to remind you that you are the UNPSC field officer aiding our research of the Pejorsk Radius Anomaly. Congratulations on your contract extension. Your security level has been reset to zero due to long-term absence. Please proceed to your room and continue the missions. We are hoping for complete cooperation.
Attention. This is UNPSC emergency guidance recording L1-61. If you are listening to this, you are most likely suffering from one or more of the following conditions: a sense of displacement, disorientation, memory loss, ataxia, and visual auditory hallucinations. Please remain calm. You are experiencing the adverse effects of prolonged exposure to the Pechorsk radius. This recording was placed here by the UNPSC to guide affected personnel to safety. Inside this emergency cache, you will find a basic survival kit that will get you to the nearest research outpost. Enter the log to find it.